target down. Now it's time for Sodas to retire.
I wish. I had two lessons booked, but I just got informed that I have been bumped back in the queue.
Oh, and that's gotta be an error, right? Did you talk to me?
Oh, Genki, that's...
Yeah, the gig's all right. The food's decent. Most of the people here are just lazy rich people. It's not like Mogadishu, that's for sure. Mm-hmm. Hey, you'll never guess who I'm out here with. That former Cicada pilot, Nails. Remember him from Shanghai? That's the one. He's still dealing, too. I shit you not. I think he's making a decent bonus. It's a fun to be at peace here with him. Kind of merchandise.
Mr. Jason Portman, please come to the hospital entrance. A doctor will escort you to your checkup. That was for Mr. Jason Portman. A doctor will escort you to your appointment. Please proceed to the hospital entrance.
Hey, so you're the curator's research aide, right?
Let me guess. You want to know about the medical trial?
Oh, so it is true. The guy had a mood-altering neuro...
That is the right-sided donor heart destined for Sodas. This is what he sold out the ICA for.
It's me.
Holiday Solution 47. With Sodas on the operating table, and no hope of getting a second right-sided heart in time, you have effectively killed him without laying a hand on him. This should be a clear message to anyone considering following in his footsteps. That's both targets down. Time to find an exit. We're done here.
Yeah. Anyway, who's the lucky person receiving the applause?
Maybe you can tell me.
You have everything you need.
What the hell?